we go.
Nugget of Mithril!
Yes!
Oh, that's gonna sell for a lot. Okay, so I can turn it on and off at will. It's good to know. Oh no. I'm actually surprised I can actually kill that. Really? Oh my god. I can't believe I got freaking stopped. Alright. That's what we got. Onward this way. Let's kill more of the Malboros here. Ow. Oh, fun. Oh, look, my bitrate is crashing again. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I'm staring at it and it's literally, like, red, so. Y'all are about to witness a PowerPoint presentation. Like I said, it did, and it was like, I'm still watching. Wait, it actually ended? No fucking way. Hang on. Oh, it did. Oh, god damn it. No wonder. It did actually end. Oh my god, that's stupid. It actually ended and reconnected. I'm sad. Remember frame giving back in the 90s? Dude, I feel that. This thing used putrid breath. What the hell? An Aegis shield? Whoa. That I didn't see coming. Actually, oh my god, that's a lot of magic evasion. But yeah, my bitrate is absolutely garbo right now. Okay, I guess I need to go back down? Gambit, Fran. Licenses. You, sir. I'll give you some magic lore. Oh! I can give him shields here. Okay, well, good thing is I can give him the Aegis Shield now. Which I might actually do. There we go. Now I can learn Scathe. Let's go. Some accessories here. Because she needs to catch up on accessories. Oh, there's another battle lore here, actually. I think I'm gonna do that next. Yeah, I'm gonna do that battle lore next. Granted, to my sky, it's actually part of the stream? What? How do you mean? Actually, start giving him Gambit, I think. Or you know what? I'll actually start, hyping him up for the Super Spears. Yeah, I'll start giving him the shit for the Super Spears. Cause he's fine with Gambit. Oh, shit, you have so much, Ash. Find here. Yeah, I think I might give you the Masamune. I'll go for the Kumba later. Let's go for the last bits of armor. I have it on while I was doing it on the stream, and I'm like, lol. So I exploded the hell out of it. Nice. I went from 300,000 units to over 80 mil units. How long did that take? Jesus Christ. That's so much. Yo, dude, That's kind of busted. Yeah, I'll give her this because she can actually cast magic. So does Eating Moves, still not much because things cost 4 mil to 10 mil right now. Oh my god, dude. That sucks. You're like, alright, I have money, and at the same time, I was like, no, you actually don't because inflation is a thing. Isn't inflation fun? Economics for the win. Steal from him? Oh, there we go. Oh shit, that actually kind of scared me. Did I make it? And that's the beginning of the game. Really? What the hell? That's a big rock.
I can't shake the feeling we're somewhere we're not meant to be.
Yeah, it's exciting.
Exciting?
You are not troubled by the unknown? Who can say what lies ahead? We may encounter the very creators of Nethersite.
Yeah, I don't know what we'll find. I like it better that way.
You're sounding more the Sky Pirate every day.
Full. Just imagine inflation in a time period like this, lol. And we think ours is bad, dude. No kidding. Chest? Sleep guy. Bulwark Kronos. Pretty rock. It's a really big rock at that. Pretty rock, but also, that's a big rock. It's not just a rock.
It's a boulder.
Oh, that's right. Let me actually equip this bitch with Aegis Shield.
Crazy, but I mean, you can make.
if gas is a thing that still probably costs like $100 a gallon or more. Yeah. Whoa. There's a way up here. What the hell? Can I have a map to this place? Police? An elixir? I can vibe with that. Nothing wrong with an elixir. You scared the shit out of me, Fran. Okay, that's a door. There's a chest here. Okay, cool. A bottle of Domaine Calvados. Okay, I need to see what this is. Because I already got a couple of these. I have no idea what it is. Grant bravery to one ally. Remove disease from one ally. My mother. Good. Defender. I don't think I actually have a license for that. Yeah, no, nobody can actually equip that. It is, no travel, so gas is extinct. I'm sure, but who knows, maybe there's some old timer that still refuses to change. Ah, gotcha. Well, I mean, I guess that would make sense. Oh, well. Oh, Defender's a great sword. Immune to stop. Oh, okay. I wonder if I'm gonna end up needing that. Okay, that's a door. I need... Okay, this is another chest. An amber armlet. Okay. That's an accessory. I don't remember what that does. Oh, there it is. Increase physical damage dealt while empty-handed. Oh, okay. Excuse me. You know what? I'll give him the power armlet for now. The power armlet. Or maybe I'll give him the battle harness. Yeah, we'll see what happens. It just depends on who the next boss is, honestly. Oh, I can't open this. Wait, what the hell? Wait. Where's my continuant? Where did it go? Is it here? No. Is it here? Aha! There we are. Found it. That looks like a boss arena. That is definitely... Oh. We can't use techniques? No, my steel! Oh, that's stupid. Okay, this is a tyrant. Reddy's bile? Jesus. Sonic Fangs. Who's casting the dog? Ow! Hey, do you have any good items that you'd be sure to get from this puzzle? Apparently. Piercing Graviga. See, this is a good time to use this.
You're going down.
I should have used Maelstrom's Bolt. Whoa! I saw the whip kick and I'm like, I like the whip kick. So I went for the whip kick. I think Vanilla's move the best. Really? What? Four changes and nothing. Alright, sure. Torrent. Also, Agent Nicole with the raid. What's up, dude? Agency raid. What's up, dude? Everybody coming in with that raid that doesn't know who I am. Hello, I am Sephiroth7272. I'm Variety Shipper, the permanent that focuses around Final Fantasy content. Tonight, I'm here hanging out with some Final Fantasy 12. It's my first time ever playing it. I will say, I do apologize ahead of time if my stream seems fairly scuffed for whatever reason. I am currently having to stream off Wi-Fi because I'm having Ethernet issues. So, but we're still here, nonetheless. Yeah, how was your stream, dude? You were playing some Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Ooh, how was that? I've never actually played that myself. What are you doing? I'm doing pretty good here, just getting my ass beat down by this big ol' ugly thing. Oh! Oh my god, I am so thankful I have Kiraja. Because that actually hurt. Alright, let's see. You know what? Should I keep nuking? Yeah, I'm gonna keep nuking. Can I keep nuking? Ow. Oh my god, I actually blocked that. Oh my god! You turned and started going to basic puzzles, but it was good. Aw. I feel that, dude. Well, hey, at least it was good, and at least you enjoyed yourself. I totally understand the whole tired thing, where it's like, at some point where, like, the basic puzzles are just kind of like... Like, you get to that point where it's like, I should be able to do this. Why did this take me so long? I need rest. Like, I feel that. Well, bye! Oh, teleporter, cool. Ooh, did we get to go inside the rock? Out of curiosity, have you played Final Fantasy XII yourself? How'd you find me? Also, Agent Nicole, thank you so much for the follow. Very, very much appreciated, my dude. It's very kind of you. That Aegis shield actually looks kind of pog, I'm not gonna lie. Alright. I'm already here, so I'ma just wait until I leave this area to actually save. Touch the device. Did we go inside the rock? Question mark? Whoa! What the? What? I was kidding! What? Gate Scorpio. Okay. What are the words? Oh, okay. Whenever we play FF7, FF7 Remake, and FF15, I want to play them all. Oh, I do want to play them, but there is something down there. Like, gotcha. Well, that's awesome. Freaking Warriors of Light. Let's go, dude. Alright, so we got two ways to go through here. Does it actually show me where I am? It doesn't. Okay. You are useless to me now. Excuse me, you absolute maniac. What did you just do to me? Ow! Dude, they hit me with like every single status ailment. What the hell? It's like a Marlboro. Okay, yeah, for sure, dude. No worries. Thank you so much for coming by. Have an absolutely wonderful rest. And I appreciate the raid, and I'll see you next time, my dude. Bye. I'll be sure to give you a follow here in a bit. Holy crap. So what is this thing? Ose. Okay. First I've heard of it. Not touched. Hell Blaster. Okay, so hit me with the Hell Blaster. If I... A Thief's Cap, let's go. You look like a good snack. I want to eat still, apparently. I guess I need to go downward, question mark? Waystone 7. Touch the device. Alright, where does this take us? What the hell? Huh? Okay, that way leads me up. That's a bunny butt on top of that, and those other two ways lead me downward. I said, what you say? Where does upward lead me? fucking damn it. Holy rod! Whoa. That looks important. Arnold, let's go. More iron ore. Cancer gate stone. Okay. Any effects of shit of 2% people here to space stations? It's dark, but oh, so tempting. Oh, I bet, dude. Okay, I guess I go this way. Like not to? What did you do to it? This is all overcooked. Stone 6. The other one was 7. Okay, I've already been here. Okay, I'm gonna check out Waystone 6 then. Or actually, no. Scratch that. I'm gonna go downward. Or should I? Oh no, okay. God damn it. There we go. Gold hairpin. Okay. That's for. That should be for petrifying. Or petrification, I think. Although I could be wrong. Okay, is this 7 or is it 6? Oh, is this 5? What the hell? I guess we'll touch. Okay, Pisces. What did you do? I think Tsunami is selling this repeatedly to the merchant. Oh my god, dude. Is that what the glitch is? You could just repeatedly sell something to somebody? Like, you can sell, like, multiple of the same thing even though you only own, like, not as many? Set a ninja gear! Yep, gotcha. It actually reminds me of a glitch that's in Final Fantasy VII. Yeah. there's a glitch in FF7 that's called the W item glitch that if you know what to do, you can actually make it so that what's it called? You can actually make it so that does this lead anywhere else? No, it doesn't. Okay, I can go back this way. It makes it so that you can actually duplicate items using a double item materia. Now, one of these episode 10 before I try to do what I found. Oh my god, dude. Do you see that? That's not just me, right?
But it's like boiling.
Waste on 4.
After that, we just remove the ice water.
I guess we'll go downward.
Yeah.
Bonk all of them. God fucking damn.
Yeah, it's a very thin leaf, so it cooks like that.
Solo le das one move, dos moves, y a tercera, afuera. Afuera.
Ow. Really? How would you? Why would you carry that? Set of Gaia gear. Yeah, I did see that. Alright. Yeah, that was... Yeah, that... I want to know what that was, but at the same time, I kind of hope it doesn't touch me, but I'm sure it eventually will. Damn!
Have to squeeze all of them. Oh, it sucked.
Pisces gate.
Get a giant bowl about this big.
There you go, upward. Waystone 3. Oh, we can keep going up. Waystone 4. Okay. Let's go check out Waystone 3 then.
Green spinach right there, and then we just put it inside gallon tubs. Remember how I told you we used to set up the meze? That was one of the things that we would put into like a boat for people to just like put onto their boats.
Whoa. Okay. So we've made it to the core, I guess?
I've never seen this much mist. Are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you.
Is that Nethesite? I wonder. With that much Nethesite in one's grasp,
you could destroy all of Ivalice if you wished it.
That's insane.
So, you want to bring it out into the surface of the...
Yeah, that's... Okay, Waystone 2. Does that mean Waystone 1 is this way? I'm assuming this is Waystone 1. Save point, yes. If I mess out on any, like, weapons or anything like that in here, I'm gonna be sad. You're at 201 mil now? Oh my god. Touch the device. Damn. This is one deep dungeon. How is a chest on the right hand side? What is. What? 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 You're a summon? Shemhazai. Sagittarius gem. It has crossbows. Interesting. Oh! That shock actually hit pretty hard. A reverse mode? Ready's mana spring? Hestega mode. Oh shit! It has flare! Oh! Alright, let's do this. I'm hitting you with my own. Strike is hella. Yeah! Motherfucker just hit Ash with flare! I freaking love whip kick. Whip kick, white whirl, and fulminating darkness are my three favorites. Got a shatter heart in. Another Maelstrom's bolt, let's go. Ooh, another Shatter Heart, let's go. Some of you have one here so far. We have Bellius as well as Mateus. This is going to be my third summon. Nope, I got nothing. Ridden in rage and then chain magic, yo! Ooh, that looks cool. Shem Hazai, huh? You obtained the Esper, Shem Hazai, the Whisperer. That's cool. Oh! This leads me to the guns? Okay. So if I want him to learn guns... where's Shem Hazai here? That's for potions lore too? Lol. Nah. This gives him hand bombs if I want him to, or... heavy armor, nah. You can either get the HP, which you already have, or heavy armor, okay. Shem Hazai is by himself, and by himself. Ash, you can get shield block. Or... I need that! I actually do need that! For 1 mil, now I think I'm done for a little. Nice! Cleanse and Asuna? Oh my god. Okay, really quickly, let me just check and make sure. She gets it by herself. And this gives Potion Sword 3. No, I need this. I actually need this. Yes! I would think that's enough for the time being. I mean, it's fine. I understand that, though. I totally feel that. Yes, though. Everybody has it sooner. I'm actually really happy about that. Okay, I think we're good with this. Oh, I'm actually so happy she has a Asuna now. Oh, that makes me feel so much better. Let me actually... wait, I forget. Did I give her anything else? I probably did. Oh, right. It gives her shield block. She doesn't really need it. I go for the gamblets. And now I have 5 more ships, one of which costs 45 million? Dude, that's insane.
es republicano, pero tampoco es demócrata. Pero como dices, él quiere la libertad de...
Yeah, she doesn't need that. Okay, I'll give her the Kumba after. Holy crap, did I? Wait, is she like almost done? Yeah. Holy shit, she's like almost done. I just gotta, like, I can just start giving her the maces afterwards if I really want to. Holy shit. Ash is like literally almost done with all of everything. It's gone 45.5, 3.5 and all the mills is then 300 kilo. Oh my god. Nice. So give him the final gambit slot and then I'll just work on his accessories. You, sir, can have a magic lore buff. And then a second magic lore buff, because why not? And you'll get a third one later. And then you have all the rest of your magic lore, god damn it. Alright, fair enough. She mostly just needs, what's it called? Gambit slots, but also, the rest of her accessories. You, sir, are pretty much maxed out, I think. Just for shits and giggles, I'll give you the sanguine shield. Or, like, not sanguine, the shell shield. I'll give you the Versaba after, and then the Zodiac Spear. Yeah, I'll work on your spears after. Holy crap, Pinilo. She also has Battle Lore just kind of hanging out over here. Okay. I'm going to have to probably give her that. Or not even probably, I'm going to have to give her that. Silence, Immune to slow, half damage from fire, immune to oil, float. Why is an NPC named Perfect Tang? What? I have no answer for that. No, I'll give her the bangle. You can have golden amulet, and you can also have a golden amulet. Just so I can start maxing you guys out. Here we go. Onward and upward. Oh wait, hang on. Let me actually go back and save. It'd be stupid if I just went forward. Into game two? Yeah? This is not team role. Perfect Tang. An interesting name, to say the least. Yeah, I'm just gonna save real quick. There we go. Now I feel much better. We may proceed. I wonder why it's classified as a teen game. If you're feeling like, yo, like, this ain't it. Like, y'all are pushing the boundaries of rated T, hello? Whoa. Is there a chest anywhere in here? No chest? Nothing? Sure, I guess. Empyrean Waystone.
By this path, no other reach ye the round of the undying, walk of the chosen.
It's Perfect Lang? Perfect Lang? What? Whoa! Hello, pretty cutscene. Are we in s- Whoa, where- What? Where? What? Are we in the sky? Are we underground?
Where is everyone?
Fear not, Princess of Dalmasca. We, Acuria, have chosen you. And you alone.
Acuria? Why? Shut that one alone. No worries. What? Things. Hello, Mr. 19.
We see your heart desires power, and power most holy shall we grant.
Things are going good. How are you?
Christ, slumbering star, in tower on distant shore, it dreams. The mother of all Nethesite, the source of its unending power. The Dynast King, his fallow shards, coarse trinkets cut from Sun Christ's light.
Such power exists?
What?
In times that are long passed away, we sought to save this Ivalice, and chose Wraithwall, the Dynast King. He took the sword, and cut the Christ. Three shards he took from its guilt grasp, and so became the Dynast King. His words and deeds run through your veins.
So he was...
That's why I was given it. The Sword of Kings.
Why?
The treaty held with kings of old is but a memory, cold and still. With you, we now shall treat anew, to cut a run for history's flow. Now take this sword, this treaty blade, a Curian seal, mark of your worth. Cut deep the crest, and seize your shards. Wield Dynas King's power. Destroy Vanar.
But Vanar? Vanar's an Acurian. A being like you.
Vanar is a heretic.
Who?
The Nephesite is ours to give to chosen bearer, or to none. The heretic trespassed, and set the rules of knowledge in man's hand. With imitations they profane. It is anathema to us. We give you now the stone and task. Administer judgment. Destroy them all.
Judgment?
What the hell? By the way, good morning to you, Mr. Nightdream.
The Empire?
The hues ever skew, history's weave. With haste, they move through two short lives. Driven to there by base desires, toward waste and wasting, on they run. Undying, we Acurian light the path for wayward sons of man. Oft did we pass judgment on them, so that Ivalice might endure.
Wow.
Eternal, we are history's stewards, to set the course and keep it true. The chosen is our hand, our fist, to let live some and crush the rest. Princess, you have been chosen.
So they're arbiters?
Those who stole your kingdom. Fulfill your role as savior.
Or maybe not arbiters, but judges?
Attain to your birthright.
Yo. I will say that's a dope sword. Who's going through this moment? Ooh, boy. Dude, no kidding.
What's with these Acuria? What gives them the right to tell you what to do?
Will you take revenge, as they ask?
We could not see them, but we heard the Acuria speak.
Oh, I was about to ask.
They may be gods, but we are the arbiters of our destiny. Your Highness, I'm against this. The Empire must pay, but destruction?
Does anyone know what happened to Dr. Cid? Wasn't he saying he'd be here?
He should have arrived by now. And I should have realized by now. He's not coming. He laid out the bait, and we bit. Remember what he said? He wanted Ash to get the stone. He wanted that all along. That's why he flaunted his Nethesite and reeled us in with his stories about Gedo Vagan, all to bring Ash to the Acuria.
But wait, if we got a hold of the Nethesite, wouldn't that be bad for the Empire?
Maybe he wants to see what happens when foes with Nethesite collide. That'd be just like Dr. Cid.
That actually would make sense. I had to think about that.
I will search out the Sun Crist.
So, 2 tomatoes per person, 1/4 of an onion per person, 1 to 2 garlic cloves per person.
History is built by our hands. That's his favorite line. He'd never stand by and watch the Acuria stones shape things. So, he was talking to Vanar all along. He wasn't mad at all then, was he?
I mean, that's to be discussed. You have obtained the treaty blade.
Restore Dalmasca's sovereignty and make our amends with Lady Ash. It's the only way to avert war.
It is a war of necessity.
He doesn't want to avert the war. He wants it.
Bent on it. She desires it above all else. She will not rest until her revenge is full wrought.
I fear you misread her intent. She would sooner shun war than embrace it.
You are young, Larsa.
And you presume beyond your ken.
Then let us look closer. Judge Gebronth. I would have you seek after the Lady Ash and adjudge whether she makes overtures of peace or war. Yours shall be the eyes of the Empire.
And should I espy war, I am to put her to the sword. Is that your wish, Excellency?
It will not come to that, I am sure. I have faith in her, faith in you both. On you, Gebranth, shall I wager all our fortunes.
As you will.
That so sweet a child could be your brother is hard to believe.
Larsa is as he should be.
What's that, Vanna? Ah, taken the bait already, have they? Splendid. The Ocuria have given the princess her treaty blade.
The gods have chosen their scribe to write history as they deem fit. Yes, and she with fresh nethersite to aid her.
Bah, to hell with the Ocuria and their stones. What good? A power that cannot be harnessed. Baubles best suited for study, no more.
We conquered two kingdoms that you might study these baubles.
Oh, I am grateful for the sacrifice. Without it, manufactured nethersite would have eluded us. An unrivaled weapon, I warrant you. Tell me, Vanna, have I not been an apt pupil?
My counsel did but guide your able hand. Through power of man, the stones did you perfect. Yes. So much accomplished in 6 fleeting years.
6 years.
All obstacles prevailing.
Have a good night, Chaos. I'll catch you later.
Too short. You undying might waste long centuries away, but we, I fear, cannot.
Just so. Had been more time, we might have availed ourselves of more prudent measures.
Your greatest work still lies before you. Not lightly will the Ocuria allow you to wrest the reins of history from their grasp back into the hands of men.
Indeed, what claim does Garen have on history's reins? Seated on throne immortal, rent from time. For your ascendance, Vane, I offer prayer. May you attain all that which is your due.
Attain it I shall. For too long have my deeds gone unrewarded.
Unrewarded, huh? That's one way to put it, I guess. Damn. Jesus Christ. I guess I'm probably gonna fight Gebronth next.
In tower on distant shore dreams the sun crist. Do these words mean aught to you?
In tower on distant shore.
Didn't Redis say he was going to follow some other course? Maybe he found out something that can help.
I'd rather stay out of that Sky Pirate's debt, thank you.
What's wrong with Redis? I mean, if you can't trust your own kind, who can you trust?
You're good an question. Expert on pirating now, are you?
I actually just realized something. What do you have? Okay, so she has both protect and shell.
time with that one at once, right? And I took Gina and I threw her onto the floor and I pointed at the rest of the audience. I was like, stay back, stop. And all of them were like, what's going on? And I was like, Gina, keep her hands down. And I was like, back. And I legit had to, like, because she hit me on the side of my leg and I fell over. All the dogs after that were like, whoop! They were like, oh, he's on the floor now. Run at him. And so Xena was still over here, and so I just grabbed her.
Story progress, yeah, dude.
The floor, and I just pointed at the rest of the dogs. And I yelled at them to stop running. And they all looked at me and they were like, oh shit. And I just kept my hand on Xena's face and kept her to the floor, and I was like, okay. Stop. And I yanked Xena by her collar and just started pulling her up. And she was like, okay. And I was like, okay. Down, all of you. Internally, I was like, "This is a problem." You almost just lost a couple of dogs.
All right, let's go. I guess we just go ahead and head back then. I wonder if there's gonna be a cutscene that gets us out of this place, or if I'm gonna have to just run my ass out. But yeah, though, Mr. Nightdream, it's been some interesting, like that was actually the biggest story progress of the night so far. I did like much more exploring than not. Tonight, more so than anything else. How much gold do I have? I have 8,300. Alright, that's gonna shoot the fuck up. It's gonna shoot way up whenever I sell everything that I have. I think I go this way. Cool. Oh, we got a negative mithril. Let's go. Aha! Hellblaster will no longer hit me! Ow. Waste on 4. I think I just need to touch these in order. Since 5, I guess I just need to go find 6. Mr. Nightdream, you said that you have played through this before, huh?
Just like a
Yep, you have. That's awesome, dude. When was the last time you played through it, out of curiosity? Are we still on 6? We're still on 7. Ow. Come here. Ow. Two days after the last time. Oh my god. It's been a while for you then. It's actually here! It actually appeared! I saw this thing earlier! It tried casting death! Are you kidding me? Pebble. Thanks. Stone 8? I think I came from Waystone 8. Oh, I didn't turn off this, I guess. Oh, shit! Alright, we're good. Scorpio Gate, okay. Where Master shows it no other the way I will lay open.
To be fair, I left this to the point that it's like rough estimates. I just said about 2 tomatoes per person. I'm not saying how big they are.
Top 3 since I gotta go see how much you're gonna be thinking. No worries, Mr. Next. Thank you so much again. I hope you have an absolutely wonderful rest of your time, and I'll see you next time, my dude. I appreciate you for hanging out even for a little bit and even just to say hi. Means a lot. Another one of these guys? Dark Crystal. Ow. God damn it. Book of Orgain Scent. What? There we go. It's still 9. What's over here? I need to go back to Waystone 8 here in a bit. Because I think Waystone 8 is the way out. Is 10. Unless this is the way out, question mark? Waystone 20? What? Gate Sagittarius 1? Eat Sagittarius 2. What? Oh god, where do I go from here? Okay. So 20 doesn't currently work. Okay, interesting. Ooh, holy shit! Oh, there's so many of them. That's a mom bomb. Oh god, no. Kill them. Kill this one. Ow.
Yeah. turned to a pig. I remember.
Caldera. Okay, what did I just get? Is that a weapon? Okay. Ow, though. I'm glad I pretty much was able to survive that for the most part, though. Why are there two of them? Oh my god. God damn it. Remedy on Vaughn? Remedy on Ash.
But if you are not hiring somebody to do it, expect somebody to do it after money to hire.
Here we go. Wait, I didn't just come from here, did I? I don't remember where I came from. She's upward, that's where it just was. This is downward. I think this will actually... Okay, cool. I'm just gonna let them recast all of the pro shells. Okay, cool. Stone 10.
You have no dish over here, so I don't know.
I have not dishes.
I have to go to the
restaurant. And even then, I've tried other ones over here.
No.
You can say what you wish.
Nope, I gotta go down. Alright. Let's see what's over here. Just with shits and giggles. If it's too much, I'll just freaking haul ass out of there. Oh, shit. Come on. I got.
Well, that's what I'm saying. That's what I've heard. Not a good
one. Phoenix out of friend. Oh my god. Yep, nope, not doing it. Not doing it. Oop. Get the hell out of here. Jesus. Oh no, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, this is a very much an area that I'm not ready for. Alright, let's touch Waystone 8. This should lead us out, I believe.
If you're salting the pasta afterwards,
Yep. Sweet. I was actually correct about that. Let's leave this anywhere else? Probably not. Just making sure. Alright, let's go. God, immediately slows him.
Lol.
Okay, I need to go this way. Cool, I made it out of there. I wonder what's in there, as far as, like, the, like, higher-end, like, optional stuff in that, like, within that Netha site. I wonder if it's, like, another summon or something. Ether, sweet. Also, DeVale, what's up, dude? Oh, never mind. Lol. I was gonna say thank you for the follow, but lol. God, please. I keep like almost killing them. And they just stay alive, and I'm like, why? They have like one health. Like that! Come here. A giant helmet? Freaking giant helmet out of that? That's actually kind of cool.
Take the responsibility of what somebody
negative iron ore. Another nugget of iron ore. Damn, honestly, even with like pro shell, like these guys still kind of hurt. Up. I didn't even see who it was. Might have been Ash. Oh, that's right. I said I was going to do this so I can get the battle lore. God, it's only 30? That's awesome. Whoa! That was the final staff? The Holy Rod was the last one? Oh, shit. That's actually really crazy. Alright, I'm gonna start giving her the maces. Because she doesn't need the shields, honestly. Well, I mean, I guess I can give her the shields too, but she doesn't. She really doesn't need them. Yeah, I'll just go backwards with the maces.
Some other thing that you can just keep pouring over it as time goes on. But
But the point is, you have to add fat if there's one there to make it work out properly. Because if there's no fat,
go up and down.
All right. Back up we go. Yeah. He's dead. Little flower. Ether. Oh, that actually reminds me. Yeah, I gave him a giant's helm. A Gemini gem? What? Another Gemini gem? Oh my god. I didn't know they had Gemini gems. God damn it. There we go. There's a third behemoth? God damn it. Gem, kill him. Gem and a gem, there we go. Damn, Ash. Okay. Can I actually go this way, I wonder? Don't tell me that's the goddamn map. Don't tell me that's the map and I completely missed it. It's the goddamn map. Yep, it's the map to Guido Vegan. Jesus Christ. Storm Crystal, cool. Here we go. Now we can die. Ow. Ether. Sweet. That's cool. Oh my god, I could have done that the whole time. God damn it. Waystone. Okay, where do we go? Back to Balfenheim and see if Redis knows anything. Okay. Save. So we gotta go back to Balfenheim. Cool. That means I'll be able to upgrade my weapons and armor and all that good stuff. Actually, I think primarily my weapons. Yee. Okay, let's see. Do you have any new magics out of curiosity? Arise! I needed that, lol. Doom Maze, lol. Oh shit. Oh, this is actually gonna be I'm actually dumb. No, wrong button. Hypno and Jade, okay. Chakra band and power vest. Here we go. Much better. Now I can sell things with more ease. Crystal, Storm Crystal, Prime 10 Hide, Broken Great Axe. This Great Axe is broken, the blade notched, the quantity of dried gore on the shaft suggests that its bearer met with the most unfortunate end. Oh my god, Forbidden Flesh? Used mainly in high sorcery. Demon Tail, Iron Ore. Boro Flower, Mithril, Bombshell, Sagittarius Gem, Aquarius Gem, Pebble, because I don't need them, Book of Orgain Scent, Gemini Gem, Gygas Gear, ooh. 5,000 cheese, Nikai sand, a good quantity. Price. Actually, I'm gonna go with that because I used a lot of those. incendiary device with one pouch of poison spewing bombs. Not gonna use that. Rex, not gonna use it. I might go for that Gaia gear. Refinery. Raiment and tiara of seductive beauty, lightly scented as if. What is this? Oh, it's a Lamia's. Oh, okay, it's Lamia stuff. Lol, never mind. Yeah, let's go with that. I can buy a Shock and Gravica. Okay, let me just make sure that I have nothing else I need to sell. Ooh, this Geiga stuff, actually, I can put it on Vaughn. Cool. I'm actually glad I got the Geiga stuff. I thought it was going to be the actual, like, armor. Thief's cap and ninja gear. Inventory. Let me actually freaking sort this shit out. There we go. Okay, let me just make sure that everything's basically at one. Yep. All right, cool. I think we're good. Celebrant stuff? Wow. You'll get it, and you'll get it. Cleric stuff. You get it, and you'll get it. Kaiser shield, damn. Oh God, why did I do that? Why did I buy a chakra band? I'm an idiot. There we go. I am an idiot. Cannot believe I just did that. Hi, save the queen? That one I didn't see coming.
This? It's not hot.
Kimi no Murakumo. The Yuichibo. Okay. God damn, I didn't think the Save the Queen was actually gonna be in the shop, though. Holy Lance. Deathbringer. I might as well update everyone, honestly, since I pretty much can. New bizarre goods. Forgotten Grimoire? Might as well, since I am already here. The Knight's Monograph. Ivory pole. Okay, I do need the ivory pole, actually. Hang on. There we go. License for Pinello. Where's your ivory pole? There you are. There we go. Much better. Oh my god. Honestly, the only one that's gonna be like subpar at this point is gonna be Balthier. I think this works. Everybody's gotten a really solid upgrade here. Of course, with the exception of Balthier, but he's a different matter altogether.
Yeah.
Whoa, 67 attack, 53 attack, but this also gives evasion.
Whoa!
I didn't realize that I had more staffs now. Okay, Cloud staff up to 64 now. Traveler. I think I'll give him. Yeah, I'm not gonna continue the heavy armor. Save the Queen, Defender, Durando, Ultima Blade. Yeah, I'll give him. Yeah, I'll continue his path and accessories. You. I feel like I should give you green magic. Should I give him green magic? Cloud staff. Oh, I just. Whoa, that's a final staff? Is the cloud staff? Huh. I didn't know that. That's actually good to know. If the cloud staff is the final staff, what's this ultimate staff? Staff of the Magi. Alright, fair enough. I guess I should get this one next, so that way I can also unlock the Staff of the Magi and also the Gambit slot. And also get the... Well... Yeah, I'll give him this. Fran, I need to give her the... Oh, right. Battle Lore and the Rod of Faith. I need to give her the Rod of Faith. Okay, I think I'm all fine with updating people. Cool. Damn, that was a lot of gil that I spent. I spent like almost all of. Oh, I also got the new. Possession of this text enables the acquisition of superior loot from giants and insects. Ooh. So we have scholars, war mages, knights, and sages monograph. That's awesome. Oh, before I actually continue, I do need to go talk to the guildmaster in Rabanaster. Oh, what the hell? There's a treasure chest here? A peck of Geishul grains. Oh, fair enough.
You're never leaving. Good luck.
Okay, first of all, save. To Rabanaster, because I do need to go talk to the... Because I haven't talked to them in forever. Oh, they're gonna give me a lot of shit. Like, and I mean that in like a good way. Like, they're gonna give me a lot of stuff. I haven't been in Rabban Aster in forever. Goddamn. The Sand Sea. I thought there was going to be a cutscene for a moment there. I was like, what? Hello, Mont Blanc. Venusker. Cool. 1100 gil. King Bomb. Yep. 1300 gil and a mallet. Harriman. 1600 gil. Mandragoras, yes. 1600. Rafflesia. 1800. Daedalus. 1900. Tyrant. 1900. Carrot? What the fuck? Oh, that's right. That's actually so... Really? On the bright side, my bot keeps catching these bots. Okay, I do need to check this out then. I wonder if it's actually raining. So I want to be able to get it if it's raining. I actually want to see if I can actually fight that thing right now or not. If not, oh well. If I can, though, might as well. Oh my god, hi Akita, how are you doing, dude? I'm surprised to see you're still up. I thought you would have been already asleep by now. Also, I apologize, that was a really shitty hair flip, but it's fine. There we go. Super group. Aw, gotcha. Yeah. If you notice that the stream does stutter for whatever reason, I do apologize. That is actually from my end, not your end. Oh, damn it, it's a dry land. I have to do it while it's raining. Alright. Yeah, I did see your text, though. It's unfortunate, but I understand. How's the stream going? It goes pretty good! Had one interruption where, like, stream had to end up restarting because, well, internet connection just kind of shat itself for a moment. But, other than that, I did manage to beat, what is it, 3 or 4 bosses today? Yeah, like 3 or 4 bosses, something like that. Let me see. Oh, that's right. I wanted to read this. Splooty. Yo, this dude's actually kind of like, I don't know how I feel about it. It's kind of cool, but kind of terrifying all at the same time. Because I realize it's kind of meant to be a horse, but it's literally just a dude with like this whole back thing behind them. They're called the Whisperer though, and their weapon is a freaking crossbow / gun.
The Noose Ascendant. Shimhazai the Whisperer. Scion that is both horse and woman. My bad. 'Tis a woman, not a man. My bad. Wielding utter control over the souls that wander the underworld. In opposition to the martyr Igiorim, Scion of Light. Though she once served the gods as guardian, when Ultima announced her rebellion, Shimhazai went to her, whispering of the gods' hidden weaknesses. She then descended upon the land without leave of the gods, and taught men of destruction and evil. For this was she stricken down and bound.
Huh. So, in the War of the Gods, she... she betrayed the gods and told Ultima of the gods' weaknesses. Oh, shit.
Hey, get on, Yu-Gi-Oh! If from weekend, you can check one of my replays on there. Full video is insane. Literally overpowered by Dark Magicians 2.
Oh my god! I made it public to watch. That's awesome, dude. Yeah, I, it was funny. I actually had a duel 2 days ago, I think it was. Where my opponent basically killed themselves because they don't read. They had brought themselves down all the way to like, what was it, 1,000 life points, and I had on the field this dragon that was called the Sun Dragon, where if it is destroyed by battle, so if you run it over, what ends up happening is that the monster that runs it over, I can destroy it and burn you for half of its life points. I mean, for half of its attack points. So this dude literally ran it over and just killed himself in the process. And I was like, lol. So, and he, and like, what he basically did, and I was hoping for it too, is that I tried to attack over it, right? So I tried to run him over. I had 3,000 attack. He had 2,400 attack. Yeah, he had 2,400 attack. I had 3,000 attack. I tried to run him over. He uses a trap card that makes it so that it halves all of my monster's attack and defense. Halves it. And I was like, yes, this is GG. The moment I ran into it, my monster dies in the process, even though I was the one attacking. And then because it goes to the graveyard and was destroyed by battle, all you see is like effect activate. It just kills him right then and there. By the way, this is what behemoths look like in this game. They're kind of terrifying. Big ass sword and everything. But yeah, I laughed so hard. I was like, oh my god, I cannot believe this dude literally just killed himself. I was like, I sincerely doubt he even knew or like paid attention at all that it was gonna happen. I'm gonna safety save real quick. Wait, I was like, oh my god, I cannot believe that was funny. That was funny. Oh my god. Dude, 10,000 attack. That's insane. I actually had to deal with a dragon earlier today. I was dueling. I was using the Red Ice deck that I gave to Arson. I was using that, and I was dueling against the Blue Ice deck, and they summoned this dragon called 10,000 Dragon, where its attack and defense are 10,000. And I was like, oh no. Like we had a really good back and forth. Like the Blue Eyes player and I, like we had a really good back and forth. Like we both had really low life points by the end of it, but I ended up being able to barely like I was able to outplay him because he also did a misplay in the process and I was like, yes. And repeated monsters coming back due to my Dark Magician girls. Okay. He's like, I don't know what his monster's called, but yeah, often my Dark Magician girls with effects without attacking them. Ah. And then I guess that means that when he did attack, you kept being like, all right, I'm going to bring it back. Okay, they were all in defense. Ah. Wait, were they attacking you while they were in defense mode? You get into our LP. Oh, okay. So your Dark Magicians literally kept getting stronger and stronger because it was a wow and okay. So that's why your Dark Magicians got so freaking strong, because they literally like it was like effects just kept getting sent to the graveyard. Oh my god. Yeah, now you have my curiosity as to what deck they were playing. Cause that sounds funny.
Ah, there you are. Lord Redis is waiting.
No damage dealt. Yeah, yeah.
The governor expects a good behavior from all his guests. In you go.
Ships in the water. Send fishing dories if need be, I care not. Glossair engines are as good to us as sky to a fish. Leave what boats have foundered. I want souls saved, not driftwood.
She looks our really good.
Our armada ran afoul of bad water near the Ridorana Cataract. All engines stopped a sudden.
Never mind.
Becalmed. Trouble with a mist thick as death, it seems. Those seas are yarked. I expected airship trouble, not a fleet foundering midst the waves. Tell me of what happened in Yerovagon. From the lay of your eyes, I measure all did not go well. Cid, was he false, as I feared?
Yes. But we may have caught a glimpse of his true intent. We may now know what it is that Cid searches for.
So the day affected Nithocyte was only a fragment? And these Ocuria I know not and care to know even less.
If we strike the Suncrist with the Sword of Kings, no new stone may be born. We say the Suncrist is the source of all Nethesite's power. If we might break it, the Dusk Shard would be as a thing lifeless. As for the manufactured Nethesite, who can say?
There is another way. We use the Treaty Blade to cut a new stone from the Crist. Use that to fight the Dusk Shard and the manufactured stones.
Would you like to know the best use of Nethesite? Will or nil, I'll tell you. You pick it up and throw it away.
Kelly, okay. Dude, Regeki comes in clutch sometimes.
The first, right? Don't we? Across the sea, and a tower on a distant shore. Redis?
Familiar words, Vaughn. I saw something of the sort written in some documents I chanced upon during my visit to Draklor. The Naldoan Sea, the Ridorana Cataract, and the Pharos Lighthouse. I sent my fleet to fish out the truth behind these words and caught trouble.
Then proof is ours. This lighthouse on the Naldoan Sea is the tower on the distant shore. The strong mist that becalmed your ships is a grimmer yet clearer sign than any we might hope for. The Suncrist is there.
All well and good, but how do we get there? Those seas are in Yacht, as I recall.
Try putting this one in your ship. It is a Skystone made to resist Yacht.
More spoils from the Draglord labs, is it? Why not use it yourself?
That's just the thing. My ship's a Bezerban model. It will not work. But should it fit the Strahl, she'll fly in Yacht. Lady Ash, I would accompany your highness, if you do not object.
I am in your care. But tell me one thing. Why do so much for us?
The Nabudis Deadlands.
Nabudis was your home?
Okay, have a good night, Akita. Nay, I'll catch you later.
But a memory forever burned in my heart.
Bye. Much love to you.
Oh, Redis is joining us. Oh, that one I didn't see coming.
Ah, it's you. Have you heard? Our ships sent to the Pharos have foundered.
Thankfully enough, it were just as the fishing skulls came home. We sent him out straight away.
Redorana? The great pharaohs in the bottomless cataract. No man of Balfenheim would willingly go there, so oft are we warned as children. But Redis is no man of Balfenheim. There were many against this expedition, but he knew no fear.
You make for the great pharaohs? The place is in Jacht, you know. You will not be able to fly there.
There you are. The repairs on the Strahl are complete, Kapo. You can leave whenever you want to from the aerodrome. Kapo, you have a Skystone that can fly in Jacht? I'll put it in the Strahl then, Kapo.
Ah, that's a spot of good fortune. The new Skystone should ease your journey considerably. Now, you know the way? The pharaohs that tower on a distant shore stands on an island at the Ritterana Cataract in the Jagd Naldoa South Sea of here, southeast of here. Take care.
I still question, like, this. It looks awesome. Very much makes me, huh? Oh, I actually have to talk to him to go in. All right, fair enough. Okay, let me actually just make sure that there's no, like, techniques that I'm missing. Alright, let me just double check that I don't have anything I need to sell. Cause I'm pretty sure. That's fair enough. Dark matter? What? Deals damage to all foes in range. What the fuck? I didn't know that these existed.
wrong one. There we go. Out of sort. Right, let me actually go ahead and what does this do? Grant bravery to an ally. Nope. Sure, that's fine. That's actually fine too. It's also fine. There. I'll keep him on that. This man knows holy? Oh, fuck. Is silencing. There we go. Much better, Gambit. All right, cool. Go ahead and save all this, and then go ahead and wrap up here. I don't really have time to do much of anything else, so yeah. I call tonight definitely a success. Something I need to merge this freaking VOD to, so I need to talk to people to help me out. Sadness. Oh well. Yeah, tonight was a lot of fun though. And we got the freaking, like, story, like, drop out of nowhere. And by out of nowhere, I just mean, like, we ended up getting the story drop at the end of that dungeon that we just did. Which was honestly pretty awesome. So, with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and sign off here. I had a lot of fun tonight. Really did. I will be back tomorrow night with the 1000 Final Celebration. We'll be doing plenty of really cool stuff. I'll be playing Yu-Gi-Oh! I might do some Overwatch tomorrow. We'll see what happens and how we're feeling and whatnot. But I think we'll do a lot of, like, Yu-Gi-Oh! And stuff. So yeah, with that being said, thank you everybody so much for coming. I hope you all have an absolutely wonderful rest every night and morning. And I'll see you guys next time. Later.